Word is you made a wrong turn, Jack.
No one ever got a head sitting on their hands, now did they, Sam?
Nobody from our block, at least. You know I can help you straighten that out.
And my end?
What you do best. What you do better than anyone. Right now. Yes or no?
You knew the answer before I even walked to the door.
The race is from San Fran to New York. The best racers ever assembled. You win, I will handle your problem and give you a 10% cut.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. 10%?
The purse is 25 million. Do the math.
After you.
This will keep us in touch. Now we have to get you a car.
Cars? I got covered.
Locked and loaded.
There's over 200 other drivers and about 3,000 miles of asphalt between here and New York.
Sounds good to me.
We're up. Get to Knob Hill or you'll miss the race start.
Exotic cars in the Knob Hill area. Is there a 1022 schedule?
Negative. How many cars?
I'm seeing at least 50. More rolling in every minute.
Coordinating unit, stand by.
Okay, yeah, this is definitely some kind of street race. Roll back up as soon as you can.
Copy that. Multiple units already en route.
Where's that backup?
10-4, heading your way now.
Affirmative on that 1085, stand by.
on scene. You better send more units. We're outnumbered at least 20 to 1 up here. Copy that. Send in everybody I can. Stand by.
Jack, you have to get to Las Vegas in the top 150.
Copy that. Speak up!
Las Vegas, top 150 or we're out.
Okay, got it.